What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching SS Tech Tutorial. So guys, in this video I'm gonna show you that how you can access your computer from anywhere in the world only using your Google account. In this video I'm gonna show you step by step guide to how to do that. So further ado, let's get into the video. Okay guys. Now before start, make sure to do subscribe to our channel because I find out from my YouTube analytics that most of my viewers are not subscribed to our channel. So please do subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification. That costs you nothing but encourage me to make more interesting videos like this. Okay, now let's see how to remotely access your computer using your Google account. First of all, make sure you have Google Chrome web browser installed on your PC. And have signed in to your Google account or Gmail account. Then visit to remotedesktop.google.com. Now to set up remote desktop of your PC, you need to set up Chrome remote desktop to your PC. It's very easy to do it. Just simply click on this download button and it will download the remote desktop client. After downloading, click on accept and install. And it will ask you for the permission to run the remote desktop installer on your PC. Just simply hit yes and it will automatically do everything for you. Then here you need to choose a name for your computer. Write down whatever you want. And also have to set a 6-digit PIN. Then click on start. And your computer will be ready to remotely access using your Google account. Now go to another computer or let's access our PC using our mobile phone. Open up Play Store and search here Chrome Remote Desktop and install the app on your phone. Now open the app and make sure you have same Google account selected in your phone. And here you will get your PC name whatever you set. Tap on it and it will ask you for the PIN you set. And here you have remote access to your computer using your Google account. You can easily navigate using your mobile touch screen. I have dual monitor connected with my PC and I am able to access both of my monitor using this Chrome remote desktop. Also you can rotate your screen for better view. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe this YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SS Tech Tutorial and I'm signing out.